Uy, teka. Tama na, napagod na ako. good afternoon. Ano ba yun? Okay, so, Baguio? Dalawa lang yung Baguio. Manila, nasaan yung Manila? Okay, very good. Puro Manila pala to, no? Okay, so, kasi iba parang hindi yata napapasok, no? Teka muna, wala pa ako sinasabi. Okay, Declan. Ako muna, hindi na ako makapagsalita, no? Uy, thank you very much, ha? Okay. So, ito na. Baka malag... Uy! Okay, so how many days more? Okay, very good. Ready na ba tayo? Thank you, very good. So are you going to top the board exam? Class, are you going to pass the board exam? Are you ready? Okay, so 2 days more, tama ba? Good luck to everyone. Okay, so two months of again review. I hope it will be again a very fruitful day for you. Natuto ba kayo lahat? Okay, so siguro unang-una natin pasasalamatan siguro wala nang iba pa kundi yung mga nanay at tatay ninyo. Okay, so this thing happened to be again all for your parents, tama ba? Yes. Okay, actually nasabi ko to sa kabilang grupo dati, no, kasi isang grupo hindi ko nasabi, no. I think this is the time to come up with other than a race, am I right? Okay, very good, race. Spelling R-I-C, risk. Okay, hindi, class. Hindi, this is the time to take a risk. Tama ba? Yes. Okay, very good, class. Kaya lang kung hindi tayo mag-risk, wala rin mangyayari sa atin. Tama ba? Okay, very good. Kaya lang, do we come up with again positive thinking palagi? Yes. Okay, tandaan na lang natin, no, class. In the 2 days again, siguro ready na tayo pareho-pareho niyan. Wala nang atras dito. Tama ba? Okay, so very good. Actually, I would like to thank the reviewers. Tama ba? So, palakpakan naman po natin silang lahat. At unang-una kasi hindi naman magagawang tatlo ito. Si Sir Edmond is go for again MS. Si Roland naman is for no other than fundamentals. Ako naman is for no other than prop ad. hindi ko alam yun, ha? Okay? Sayang. So, without again all of this again reviewers that we have, again, the review would not be possible for that matter, ha? So, congratulations, reviewers. Thank you very much. Of course, isa pang gusto natin masalamatan, class, yung okay, very good, yung ating mga RAs na nandito ngayon, no? Thank you very much. Sila yung nakongolekta ng inyong mga kung ano-anong bagay. So, thank you very much, RAs, no? We hope we have to look forward to work soon, tama ba? Siguro yun na lang ang gusto kong i-point out for everyone. The 2 months of our dear stay at hindi ko na masabi. Yung 2 months na stay nyo sa amin would be again, I hope it would be very much fruitful, no? Isa lang yung gusto kong i-point out for everyone, no? Huwag makakalimot. Tama? Okay, so hindi ko alam kung nandito yung nagturo sa akin noon. Life is always like a bamboo, tama ba? Pataas ang pataas. When it is again up, wala nang way but you have to go down, tama ba? But again, the moral is beyond this one is other than what. Wag tumalikod dun sa mga pinanggalingan natin pare-pareho, no? So, and this is not other than your parents and the people who try to help you for that matter, no? So, isa pa, sabi ko nga, itong 2 months namin pare-parehong tatlo is, actually, walang perfecto, no? Sa tunay na buhay. We have our imperfection for that matter. But, we work it out. Palagi, no? Okay? Si Edmond, happy to be with boss ko pa siya dati pa, nung unang panahon pa. Ngayon, pareho na kami boss. Charing. Okay, si Roland naman, kasama ko na to ever since, no? Sa isang review center. Wala kaming relasyon. At hindi pwede. Dahil baka... Uy! Hindi ba? Ang tama na sa ganito. Oy, oy. Ang tao dyan, uto-uto na, no? Okay, hindi. Seriously speaking, okay, hindi. Let's, ito na, ito na. Good luck to everyone, no? Sabi ko nga, this is again a time for us to take the risk for that matter, no? Kasi without again the risk, unfortunately, we would not be able to again achieve our dreams. Tama ba? Okay, very good. So yun na lang muna, no? Sabi ko nga, the 2 months of your stay would be very much fruitful for everyone, no? So sana natuto kayo for that 2 months that we have. Life is always a continuous expectation for everyone. Tama ba? Your parents expect you to pass. Am I right? Your parents expect you to top. Am I right? Class. Ano ang goal natin sa buhay? Class, mali na naman kayo. Ang goal natin sa buhay, makapagtrabaho, ha? Huh? Okay. Ang goal lang, Ruby Center, to top the board exam. Okay. Last lang. I would like to thank again, definitely. Definitely, the three of us would not be around without someone from us. Tama ba? Yes. Yung mama ni Sir Edmond, andito po siya. Si Mami. Ayan. Inampun na ako niyan. Oo. Okay. Tama lahat na lakas. Oo. Si ate na dyan. At saka si tatay. Si ang father ni ni Sir Roland. Ayan, dito rin po. Ayun po. Tay, thank you, tay. Okay. Si ate, nandiyan din. Okay, ayan. At saka si kuya ay nandito din. Ayan. At syempre, hindi ako bilang anak kung wala ang nanay ko. Ayan, this is my mom. Thank you, Ben. Oh, piling artista, no? Tama na, ha? Hindi. Thank you very much. Hindi, without these people around us, things would not be possible for that matter, no? So, siguro, sabi ko nga sa inyo, ang una natin papasalamatan, wala na iba pa kundi yung nanay at tatay natin. Tama ba? Mamaya, later. Okay? Okay? And syempre, gusto ko rin pasalamatan yung mga taong nakatulong sa amin pare-pareho. Sabi ko nga, hindi lang sila, pati yung mga kaibigan namin nandito, thank you very much, no? And good luck to everyone. Ayoko lang patagalin ito, no, class? Ito yung nawawala akong kapatid. Thank you very much. Okay, thank you, ha? Good luck and God bless to everyone. Hindi ko na papahabain to. Gusto ko lang pasalamatan yung si Edmond at saka si Roland. Yun na lang, no? At saka yung mga taong napaka-importante sa akin ngayong araw na ito. Ayokong lumubog. Okay, thank you very much and God bless.